Just gonna fire the laser now. Okay, two passes done. Now just gonna remove it from here. And as you can see, there's a cross crack and slit, which is gonna be easy to pull off. So, I'll even do it one-handed.